If you do, give us a big round of a cheer, big round of applause and cheer for these drivers as we call them up, please. So your top 10 A final four-wheel drive here at Bury today with mixed weather conditions. Big round of applause, first ever TQ and pole position in the A final four-wheel drive for Team Associated, Thomas Phipps. Second on the grid for Team Associated, Tommy Hall. Third on the grid for X-Ray, Johnny Skidmore. Fourth place on the grid for Team Associated, Jamie Hall. Fifth place for Schumacher, Lee Martin. Six on the grid for Team Associated, Neil Craig. Your seventh qualifier for Team Associated, Ben Pugh. Eighth on the grid, also for Team Associated, Charlie Saunders. Ninth place on the grid for Schumacher, Luke Holdsworth. And 10th place, rolling back the years for Team Associated, Richard Barton. Well, even the dogs are liking that. So that's your A final four-wheel drive.
Welcome back. What a day we have had. It has been non-stop. Rain followed by drying period, followed by rain, followed by drying period. It has been unbelievable. Some of these drivers in this A final just got in on the last heat because they had their round two and round three times destroyed by the rain. I think Lee Martin commented they only managed 48th in round in one of the rounds. So he makes it, he's fifth. But the big news is this man, Thomas Phipps, only made his first A final, was it the end of last year, start of this year? I think it was start of this year, and made a podium in Stotfold, and now he's on TQ. What a rocket ship of a career. Big thanks to Schumacher, Speedworks, Model Tune, FF Racing, SEMCS, Briefcase Graphics, and of course Root Bits. No Tony on the commentary this time. Muzz has taken over. So let's listen to Muzz.
Stand by. A final, leg number one. Here we go. So off and away we go. Thomas Phipps leads them off from pole position. As we announced for the drivers, welcome Thomas Phipps' first ever 10th scale national TQ pole position. Mixed weather as we enter the finals. It's still cloudy. Rain just trying to drizzle a little bit. And we're seeing already Johnny Skidmore putting a move on Tommy Hall there. So down the straight they go. It's Thomas Phipps, Johnny Skidmore, Tommy Hall, Lee Martin, Jamie Hall, Neil Craig. Ah, Johnny Skidmore's had a mistake. Drops in four or five positions there. And it's Jamie Hall was coming through but gets too tight onto the corner. Big break for Thomas Phipps already. And to the two spot goes Lee Martin. Neil Craig up to third. Tommy Hall fourth. Ben Pugh five. So what a dream start this is for Thomas Phipps. But they know it's mixed weather conditions. Anything can happen with this weather. The track conditions are changing every lap they go. The rain continues to fall here at Bury Metro. Thomas Phipps has a lead of 2.3 seconds at the sharp end from Lee Martin. Then there's a 2 second gap back to Neil Craig. Then comes Tommy Hall, then local hero Luke Holdsworth working his way through the field. Luke coming from the 9 spot to the 5. The rain continues to fall and it's getting heavier as we speak. 1 minute 30 quickly on the master clock. Thomas Phipps goes through and Lee Martin closing. Takes over a second out of Phipps on the last lap alone. So some experience here. Thomas Phipps going into these corners faster than these other drivers. And earlier, because the rain coming down, they're not sure what's underneath them. Corner to corner as they go. Down the back straight, Thomas Phipps. Lee Martin giving chase. No pressure from behind for Lee, so all his attention, all his focus goes to Phipps ahead of him. Down the straight in front of race control. It's a 6/10 of a second lead now for Thomas Phipps. Lee Martin takes another half a second out of him. All focus goes to the back straight now. Thomas Phipps coming on defensively. Lee Martin looking every way he can. These guys struggling to get the power down. Understeer onto the berm they go. Through quickly down the straight in front of race control. Turning right. Drifting just slightly around the corner over the double table top. Phipps with Lee Martin in close pursuit. Neil Craig still third, not too far behind. Lee Martin using all his experience and some more. Thomas Phipps full defensive mode as he goes only halfway through. 2:30 down to, there you go. Phipps just slightly wider. Lee Martin straight up the inside there. The car's just drifting out slightly. Oh, and Lee's going wide. Phipps thought about it, but he's got a sensible head on his shoulders. He knows it's a 5-minute race. Lee Martin now leads Thomas Phipps 6/10 of a second. The gap. There's a gap back then by 4 seconds to Neil Craig. Then it's Luke Holdsworth and Richard Barton. Barton from the 10 spot up to 5. All focus still at the sharp end. Lee Martin passing race control now. And Lee's car slowing. What's happening to Lee? His car slowing. He's definitely got a problem. Here comes Phipps. Oh, Lee Martin. Major problems. The car's coming to a halt in the middle of the track. Disaster for Lee Martin from the lead of this A final leg one. Thomas Phipps says thank you very much. And Neil Craig now to the two, and look who's behind Craigie. Luke Holdsworth and Richard Barton. All focus goes to the two spot. Coming to the line now, second, third and fourth. Not sure if water's got inside Lee Martin's car, something with the electrics. But all the focus now is Neil Craig two. Luke Holdsworth three. Richard Barton four, Ben Pugh not too far back in fifth. But what a lead for Thomas Phipps, 4 seconds clear. So Richard Barton looking inside, outside, over the top of Holdsworth. Keep it clean and tidy out there, drivers. Referee's watching you. Thomas Phipps leading, 3.5 seconds clear. He's just took his foot off the gas a little bit, because he can afford to do so with 35 seconds to go. Phipps leads teammate Neil Craig from Richard Barton and Ben Pugh now to the four. Johnny Skimmore back up to the five. So Thomas Phipps, we'll watch him through the center of the track. Neil Craig is closing and closing, took another half second out of Phipps. Phipps is going to go for this lap and one more lap. It might be this one. It's coming to the close already. You're finishing as you hit the line, drivers. Thomas Phipps, Neil Craig and Rich Barton now all over Craigie. Oh, Barton goes tight. But put your hands together for Thomas Phipps taking leg one. Neil Craig second, just ahead of Richard Barton third. Ben Pugh fourth. Johnny Skidmore is your top five.
What a race, what a race. Richard Barton absolutely flying. But it was this man, Thomas Phipps, who has taken leg one of four-wheel drive. So, well, who'd have predicted that? We knew Thomas was extremely fast, but there was a good chance he wasn't going to be able to fight off the pressure of the likes of Lee Martin and Neil Craig, but he did. So well done to him. Excellent performance. Look forward to seeing him in leg two. Very unlucky. More bad luck for Lee Martin. When will his bad luck finally run out? He seems to have these problems. There's the results. Once again, big thanks to Schumacher Speedworks, Model Tune, Rude Bits, FF Racing, SEMCS, and Briefcase Graphics. And if you've never heard of any of those brands, you need to get online, you need to have a look. They are the shops and the suppliers of some of the best equipment in the business. Really, if you only bought from those shops, you'd have everything you ever need. All you might need to do is buy the sandwiches and the gazebo somewhere else. But everything else, look, that's it. On a side note, we have been alerted to a problem with yesterday's videos where a random RacewayOne promo little video comes in the middle of the race. Don't know how it happened. Don't know why it happened. We're going to see if we can get rid of that later on. So apologies if that has upset you. Very often videos get uploaded without being proof watched because there just isn't enough time. And the odd time we have an issue. Okay, we'll see you for four-wheel drive A final leg 2 very shortly. Thanks for watching.